Neil Rose is a dairy farmer in rural Oxfordshire.
This farm is an organic farm, and we have a herd of about 100 brown Swiss cows. We also have a herd of suckler cows producing beef, and we grow about 50 acres of arable crops, which we use the straw and the grain to feed the cows.
The dairying side of the farm is unique. Neil is the first farmer in the UK to use a computerised automated milking system, not with his herd confined in barns, but with them roaming free on rich pasture.
The cows have freedom to choose what they want to do with their time. They decide when they like to be in the field, when they want to be in the building. They choose what time of the day and how often they want to be milked. And as long as they conform to a few very basic standards, such as turning up for milking at least once a day, they're free to do whatever they like. Soil Association research has indicated that people do feel organic farming is about going backwards in time. They have an image of milkmaids and cows being sort of lovingly looked after. But I think the robot system, if it's run in a friendly way, is probably the most welfare-friendly system that we've seen for milking cows, and certainly the biggest step forward in the last 30 years.